Hello fellow DBS, welcome to database tutorial. Today we are going to see how can we create a database same as sample, which means which consists all the features that sample database has. Let's see how to create it. Open DB2 command prompt and type db2-sample-name in the database name. This will create the database with the features same as sample. Thanks for watching the video.